You need to work harder, mate. Turn the DD up.
Now remember the brakes don't work, dudes.
Yeah.
All the steering.
All the steering. Yep.
Remember the car doesn't work.
If you could just do a bot ass here, Phil, that'd be good.
Bot mass?
But that's exactly what I was thinking. Brackets.
This is going to be a terrible first quarter.
Oh, for fuck's sake. No, you're not allowed to go yet. Fucking hell. According to crew chief, I'm last.
Yeah, I'm not.
I'm going to move on then.
I can confirm you're not, because I am.
Whoa.
Sorry, Dave. No, you're right. I knew you were there somewhere. I just didn't know where.
I'm going to break down for this one. Oh, sorry about that, Tap Phil.
That's all right.
Oh, you gotta do a stop go, do you, Craig?
Yeah, that was bloody close to me.
Fuck, I nearly did the same. Jesus, did you just fall back to Formula Renault braking markers then, like me?
It just didn't stop, dude.
Yeah, that does it when you put the brakes on too late.
Yeah.
Or too hard, or too early,
or at all.
I reckon they've just rigged up the brake pedal with the turbo button, and there's the wall.
You didn't press the brake at all, didn't you, Monty?
No, I did. I just pulled the grass.
Oh.
Shit. Fuck. No. Damn it.
Fuck. Remembering to brake this time.
Yeah,
Oh, Jesus. What the fuck happened then?
Yeah, it couldn't get in gear.
Cannot get it to turn.
Good more brake.
It's the thing in front of you, mate.
Go, go.
The windscreen wiper.
Yeah, that. Grab a hold.
The one on the windscreen or the one on the inside?
Well, whichever one you can get a hold of, I guess.
To an extent.
Yeah, but you've got to be doing the right speed, which is usually about half the speed of what you're doing. Thanks, Di.
I'm not going to crash this time.
Thank you.
Thanks, man.
That was a race of many errors.
The first error was starting.
Pretty much. But at least I have my fan.
Indeed. Thanks, Brett. That was having some fun.
No, that was good. I wasn't going to get past it.
Oh, and I got a fucking too many exit points on the last lap. Fuck you.
The strategic.
Yes.
The strategic incident points.
Who needs running into?
I always need running into.
Well, I ghosted and finished just behind Dave.
Nice.
That looked pretty crazy, Brent.
Yeah. Well, I was trying to do a 360 down the straight.
Oh, this is dangerous.
Let me guess, Monty, Jägermeister?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Here we go. Shit.
Yeah, that was very strategic. I had to fucking start first. Hello.
Yeah, I reckon you're playing up the first race.
This is going to be great.
I love your skin, Dave. It's so cool.
Yeah. See how fast I fuck this up.
Can you tell which direction I'm facing?
It's irrelevant in this car.
Come on. There we go.
How close do I have to be to clip into the back of you so that I just stay with you the whole race?
You don't actually clip. You can run into people.
Yeah, you only clip the pace car. Yeah. I actually just have a collision.
I'd prefer you you didn't clip.
We've had a few races where you a lot of people did not start because they've fucked up the pace lap.
Tell he's facing backwards.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, no,
craziness.
Four.
It's getting rude.
Oh, fuck. Sorry. Jesus,
fucking the audio is hilarious.
Oh, is that you, Mig?
Yeah.
G'day, mate.
How are ya?
Good, dude.
Tomorrow I do this.
What a friend for.
Yeah, mind if I do.
God damn it.
It's the gravel.
I know, and you know why I'm in the gravel. So I didn't hit Mig.
Oh, right answer.
Rewind, I'm in the middle. Awesome.
What could possibly go wrong?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
inside, Phil.
It's like the British version of touring cars.
Four people called Nigel.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
I'd be very grateful to anybody that wants to take Phil out.
No, the advantage of being a ghost, I can drive straight through people. Hi, Dave.
I'm in.
Get out of me. Oh, I can't say shit now.
Dead, mate?
Nah, I'm just way back.
Well, I can't see you yet, so you're not that far back.
Come around the outside here.
Yeah, I can see ya. There you go.
Yes.
Here comes Phil.
There you go.
Thank you.
slowed you down some.
Sorry.
So, hey, you're up.
I wasn't expecting you to break.
I'm standing still. That's all right, my crew chief's still trying to encourage me. Right, show me the lines, Phil.
Didn't turn the swearing on the crew chief?
Yeah. Out there, Phil.
Yeah, that's probably the widest I've got now.
So I shouldn't aim for it myself?
Well, you want to be quite close to the gravel, but not mind it.
Yeah.
Shit.
The mistake that had to happen?
Sandwich. Red jam in the middle of it.
That looks sick, Brent.
Yep. You got it.
Awesome, just stay up.
Yeah, no worries.
Turn 2 is definitely not fastest Tokyo Drift style.
Can confirm for us.
Simon, I'm coming to play.
Oh, that makes me feel better.
That's right, you gave me a drive-through too.
Oh no.
That was awesome.
No, you're
right. That was good fun. I was really enjoying that.
Almost just rear-ended you then.
Yeah, sorry. My car's broken. My door.
Sick battle.
Thank you.
the snow.
Oh no. Just starting to learn how to drive this fucking thing.
I did fill for you.
Is it the right film?
Ah, oh, you disappeared too early.
Was that to me?
Yeah.
Sorry, I was stuck in the wall and vibrating, and it's.
Yeah, that's all right. I was aiming for you, and then just before I hit you, you've gone. Bing.
Alrighty. I'm gonna hop out the rig. I'll be at it.
Ah.